In this episode of Grace Garden, we're going to be making this arrangement together.
Here's the orchids I'm using in my arrangement, and this is how they come when I order them. They come with their stems in water and their leaves also in water. And I've separated them, so I'm ready to use these in my arrangement. In addition to the lovely orchids, we have some wax flower and some misty blue limonium. And to add some amazing fragrance, we have some double-flowered lilies. Some people call them rose lilies, but they really are tremendous. Don't forget to make sure you're subscribed and give me a like. In addition to the foliage that came with the orchids, we're also adding these other lovely foliages.
Thank you for watching and allowing me to share this with you. Make sure you're subscribed. Give me a like, ask me a question, leave a comment. Thank you. Bye now.